second bit gameplay video. Very unscripted. New world. Landmark difficulty 13, okay. Warhammer. Okay. This is an anchor, not a Warhammer. Rough leather beaded straps. What is that? More death motes, not death notes, death motes, and I can make myself a void gauntlet and check that out. Thank you. Oh, the quest I had here is done. That's cool. A little breather and have a snack. Ouch. Okay. I quite like this game. It's a nice blend of survival gameplay and MMO style, even though I think no one is playing on the free weekend servers. But hey, it's a nice emulated single player experience. Ooh, I got boots. I'll set my attributes later. Ah. coarse sandpaper. Okay. Warhammer, Crowd Crusher. Slam your head. Warhammer. Let's go with that one. Gator. Ugh. this has to be the first game in a while where I have seen pirates associated with alligators, crocodiles, or whatever. I'm actually surprised that there's not- I haven't come across one that makes a ticking sound like a clock. Alligator. I hope everyone enjoyed their time watching this 20-minute split of gameplay for New World. From what I see so far, it's pretty good. It's very, very different and very, very fun. I went into this expecting Black Desert Online, and what I got here is definitely not Black Desert. Something different. I haven't bought this, so I'm not going to be recommending it because it's not in my personal library, but for the free weekend of this past weekend, it is a very good free offer for a free weekend. Usually on Steam, when something has a free weekend, I play it once, check it out, and then probably more than likely on a solid, because that hour or two was enough, and this, I can't get enough. This may be a purchase somewhere down the line, because this is fun. This is most fun MMO that I have played in ages that has a action RPG element to it. I will see everyone in the next video.